medicine ball lift chop. Now, with this motion, we want to make sure our core is fully engaged before we go into the rotational movement. We want to get our belly button towards our spine, fully engage the core, chest is up, shoulder blades are back. And as we go down, we want to make sure we have a slight bend in our knees as we go down and we rotate, keeping our core engaged the entire time.